Good evening. Welcome back to My Life Music at Home Concerts. Today was a wonderful day. I got to hear magnificent Katie Bell earlier. I got to work out. I got to swim in a pool and then take a nap in the middle of the day. And now I'm going to play for you. I'm going to start with a very playful, somewhat mischievous piano sonata number 242 by Domenico Scarlatti. And then I'm going to play some jazz. I hope you have a wonderful time. Fun? Just too marvelous for words. I could describe my first piece tonight, and consequently is the title of my first tune in a jazz section. So I'm going to play the jazz standard called Too Marvelous for Words. I hope you enjoy. not surprisingly, composed by Johnny Mercer. A lot of jazz tunes that are in existence are based on the rhythm changes. That's a harmony. So is this one, and superbly creative and unpredictable. Lovely, lovely, lovely. I'm gonna play a beautiful ballad now that is called Lonely Dreams. So this is gonna be a lot more relaxed and not as hyper as the first couple of tunes I've played tonight. Scarlatti was kind of hyper. I hope you enjoy the Lonely Dreams. Thank you. Absolutely lovely tune. The chord progression is based on a common note in between highly unrelated chords. And then he doesn't actually use that note in melody, so you have to discover it for yourself. I think he was planning on people hearing it. Do you hear what I hear? That also is the title of the next song I'm playing. I have composed this one, so I hope you enjoy Hear What I Hear.
Thank you.
So, did you hear what I hear? Let me know. Thank you so, so much for being here. My name is Misha Stefanuk, and I'm signing off for tonight.